What is going on, guys? I am back with another NBA Live 15 Ultimate Team video. So today, new legends were released. Clyde Drexler and Lenny Wilkins. I'm going to try to pull these players. Going to pull a couple of gold premium packs. And hopefully we can come out with one of these new legends. So without further ado, let's get into it. Alright, so here we are. I still got 5 gold premium packs from when I... from just by playing this game in the opening week. And in the first pack, we get Paul Millsap. Let's go. Not a bad pull at all. We do have a power forward. We do have Tim Duncan, as you guys did see in the last episode. So Paul Millsap will be a good player coming off the bench for us. Or I might even sell him on the new auction house. So as I have a break in the action right now, if you guys haven't hit that like button, what are you guys waiting for? If you guys enjoy Ultimate Team or want to see more of it here on my channel, make sure you guys hit that like button as we get Dwayne Wade, the Flash. That is a phenomenal pull. I mean, look at that, 86 overall. I am excited to play with D-Wade. And we have our new starting shooting guard. Now, it's not the shooting guard I wanted in Clyde Drexler, but it's still Dwayne Wade, one of the most elite shooting guards in the NBA. Yeah, but as I was saying, I want to see how many of you guys enjoy Ultimate Team, especially NBA Live Ultimate Team. I mean, I've been having a lot of fun with it, and I gotta say, if you haven't picked up NBA Live 15 yet, what are you waiting for? The graphics may not be the best, but the gameplay is just so smooth, and I gotta say, it runs perfectly. I haven't had any problem with the gameplays, and the servers have been perfect, like way better than 2K. But that's none of my business. So with the third pack, we get Bradley Beal, another shooting guard. So that... We now have Bradley Beal, Victor Oladipo, and Dwayne Wade. Obviously, D-Wade will be starting, but who should be coming off the bench? Bradley Beal or Victor Oladipo? Now, Bradley Beal is still a phenomenal pull on this team. He's a good shooter, just a good offensive player in general, but that's still not Clyde Drexler, man. I really want to get Clyde the Glide. I believe he has like a 96 dunk rating. That would be absolutely insane. Just having Clyde Drexler driving through the paint, getting dunks in pretty much every single possession. Now here with the second premium pack we still have left, we are gonna end up getting Gordon Hayward. 80 overall small forward. I mean, I'm happy, man. We got Gordon Hayward and Aaron Gordon, so not bad. Gordon Hayward is still a decent player. Gonna be a role player coming off the bench, but still a phenomenal pull. I mean, Gordon Hayward, great pull. I might sell him for some coins, or I might just keep him and see how he plays for us in the upcoming games. Now, I'm gonna start uploading a lot more videos to my channel. I've got an update video coming out later today, and I want you guys to check out the update video if you haven't already. I mean, it's gonna be crazy. I'm dropping some big news for you guys as we get possible rookie of the year, Andrew Wiggins right there. That is a great pull right there. I feel like Andrew Wiggins is going to be huge for this team, huge for my ultimate team, and I'm excited to use him. But yeah, as I was saying, I've got some big news dropping later today. Should be up within the next 2 or 3 hours, and it's going to be crazy. There are going to be a ton of videos on my channel from here on out, so I need you guys to just hit that like button. The more likes we get on these videos, the more videos that I will be uploading, and that's how it's just gonna be on my channel. When you guys leave a like, it shows to me that you guys enjoy my videos and that you guys want to see more of my videos, and that's what motivates me. That's what makes me just make videos, play 2K, and edit, commentate, upload, render, do all that stuff on a daily basis. So make sure you guys hit that like button if you haven't already. We got some great pulls in this episode, such as D-Wade, Andrew Wiggins, and Paul Millsap. First game should be next episode. We didn't pull Clyde the Glide or Lenny Wilkins, but it's all good. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'm out.